Greetings everybody, Black Wolf here, time for another storyline mission. This time maybe we get Iron Taggart.
Taggart's air power is crippled. He's gonna make a run for it on the ground. The rogue Black Watch units are massing at one of his bases and setting up roadblocks to allow him to get to the Brooklyn Bridge. He'll try and push through there. We need to hit him at the base now, before the defenses are complete. Force him out of his hole. When he makes a run for it, consume him. Keep the pressure on, and he'll keep running. But don't let him escape. If he makes it out of Manhattan, our ticket onto the Reagan is gone.
He doesn't have a chance.
Mercer, master of one-liners. Motherfucker! Now that works nicely against the base.
That bastard Taggart in one piece. It's gonna make a difference! Protect you from me. Not men, not weapons, not armor.
Target protect you from me!
I'm annoying to get ya.
Not even your best man can stop me!
Everything here. We've been preparing to fight the wrong war. We can't beat this. We need to pull out and deal with it at a distance.
Taggart, I put you in charge because I trust you to do what needs to be done. Cut the heart out of the infection.
Sir, the position is untenable. These things, they're beyond our abilities.
I don't want to hear one more excuse from you. You get your ass back into the field and get it done. Or don't come back.